فَأَغْوَيْنَاكُمْ إِنَّا كُنَّا غَاوِينَ فَإِنَّهُمْ يَوْمَئِذٍ فِي الْعَذَابِ مُشْتَرِكُونَ إِنَّا كَذَلِكَ نَفْعَلُ بِالْمُجْرِمِينَ
تُقَالُ
the sea was split for Musa alayhi salam, that was enough sign to take heed, to stop, to step back. But he was so arrogant, he was so tyrant, that Allah the Almighty by the end drowned him and all the fools with him. Allah did not hold the hosts and the army of the Pharaoh innocent. Rather, he hold them blameworthy. They are as bad as him. He belittled them, he fooled them, because they deserve that. They are rebellious. Whosoever killed an innocent soul, any soul, any human being, any ethnicity, any background, any gender, but innocent, whoever killed an innocent person out of oppression or corruption on earth, he will be as if he had killed the whole mankind. فَكَأَنَّمَا قَتَلَ النَّاسَ جَمِيعًا. This is how severe it is to kill an innocent person. So no one could say, well, I have been given orders to shoot that person because he is a protester, or because he is making a revolution, or for a reason or another. This person is innocent and is not raising weapons, and he is not a murderer. How dare you are to kill him or take his life, then blame it on others. Said, I'm just a soldier. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said about the Pharaoh. The Pharaoh said to his people, I am your Lord. They bowed down. He incited them. He said to them, kill the children of Israel. Kill their sons. They obeyed him. Chase Musa. They obeyed him. Follow him in the sea. They obeyed him. As a result, they were worthy of the punishment, not only in this life. They were drowned in addition to the awaiting punishment eternally in the far of hell. They're being punished in their graves, even those who were drowned. They are being punished. In the sea, yes, morning and evening, constantly, 24/7, until the day of judgment. Will they take a break then? No. Then on the day of judgment, admit the Pharaoh and his people into the worst of punishment. Can they come and say, we were just soldiers. We were ordered by our master, by our general, by our commander, by our first lieutenant. You and him are in hell. Simply because had it not been you, you are his arms. A person cannot use all the machine guns at once and cannot kill hundreds of people at once, but he has to have a manpower. This manpower, without this manpower, he could not kill people. So you are the means of oppressing people. How many people who see the Pharaoh take heed? How many people who see the corpse, the dead body, this rotten person, and they say, subhanAllah, this guy was given more than me. I should behave myself. Me and him, we used to answer the call of nature. Me and him, we have to go to the bathroom. Me and him, whatever everybody else would have, constipation, diarrhea, me too. And we say, Allah, give me shifa. Yet, people are very arrogant.